Okay, just went and got some fuel for the 130. So let's go move some rocks. Really need another transfer tank. Had a few of them. They've all been a little beat up. And had a square one. It was too bulky, and then I had one of the toolbox ones, and I thought that was stupid, honestly. It's too big. Took up the whole bed. I had one of the little rectangle 37-gallon ones. That was like almost too small. It's like I was always filling it up. But now, of course, I use 3 5-gallon cans, so I'm always filling those up too. Kind of miss that little transfer tank, but I might build one. It's a two-hander. Soul grill needs a little work. Just bought it. It was cheap. Paid 15 grand. 7,500 hours. Runs and operates awesome. It needs batteries. 4BT Cummins. There's a hole in the muffler. The fuel line from the tank to the pump bleeds down overnight, so probably need a new fuel line or something. I don't know, I'll figure it out. But I gotta get up here. Homemade cap, previous owner. Gotta buy one of those. Ran it out of fuel the other day because the fuel gauge doesn't work. So I had to change the filters. I drained the tank while I was at it. It was nasty. I need a transfer tank. Maybe this week we'll build one. Old air tank, 30-gallon air tank over there. Maybe I'll use that. size of this rock. This is... See what I mean? There are no little rocks here. This is crazy. That rock's 6 feet across, 4 feet thick. Hole 6 feet deep. Ridiculous. I didn't even touch the stump. Stump will pop right out. That's easy. Maybe I just bury that rock again. I don't need it. Yep. Burying it. Stick you guys right here. For an old machine, that Samsung is... pretty impressive what it will do. Stump out of here. Another huge rock right there. That's the really big rock. Everywhere I touch is rocks. Rocks, rocks, rocks. And gravel. We have nice gravel, but the rocks are insane. And that stump, there's a red oak. Probably a, I don't know, 24-inch red oak. It's been in there for a few years, so it was kind of rotten, but as you saw, it just ripped apart. It wouldn't come out whole, which make it easier to burn. So let's fill this in and do something else. Thank you. making anything perfect, because everything changes around here so fast that I don't want to make anything pretty, because I don't know where the driveway is going to be, where the lawn is going to be. So filled it in, packed it down. I'll rob some dirt from over there, throw those stumps in the burn pile and move some rocks and do all that fun stuff. Don't like the thumb that's on this machine. I feel like it's the wrong size, meets up with the bucket in a stupid spot, it's welded up too high on the stick. Look at this. It meets the teeth like perfectly. I feel like it should be a little bit wider and meet in between the teeth so you can close the bucket a little bit more and really grab something. I'm going to modify it. I can't fold it up all the way because it got a little bent previously from the looks of it, and they welded it, tried fixing it, and made it worse. So I'm going to work on that one of these days. I feel like you have to have the arm reached all the way out and grab it with the thumb first to be able to actually grab something. It works, but it's not the best. So let's sort some rocks. probably doesn't look like I did much, but these are my builder rocks. I'm kind of building an excavator wall. Nothing fancy, just kind of throwing it together. It's along the road. This used to be a big hill with a bunch of stumps and weeds and junk on it. I'm trying to clean it up a little bit. The town doesn't want to do anything. I'm on a town-owned dirt road, but the town doesn't do anything. So I'm fixing it the way I want it fixed. So this is all kind of just stuff that I'll throw in the back. This is a bunch of big nasty junk that I don't know, I might hammer it up, crush it, do something with it. Got a little more to do, but it's cold out. I don't really feel like doing it. So I'm gonna end this video here. Let me know what you guys want to see. More stuff like this, firewood, sawmill, welding, repair work, stonework. Let me know. This is my first video, so we'll see how it does. This is my woodshed. Another building I built. Kind of, I don't know, my style of post and beam. Pole barn, kind of. 16 by 30. Can fit, I don't know, 12 to 15 cord in here, depending how high I stack it. I use that pretty much heats my house for the year. Heat, hot water, all that stuff. So let me know what you want to see. I'll do it.